Today is day 7 of inpatients, 21st August 2019. This is the 3-year-old female red ear slider. The therapist came here 7 days ago with the complaints of traumatic neck injury on the neck area. This photo is taken on the first day, so you can see clearly the wound on the neck area. The owner said that the therapist lived together with the another's therapist, so that the doctor said that the wound could be possible fighting wound with the other's therapist. And you also can see on the picture, the therapist also have the shear rock on the shears. On the very first day, the doctor did the wound debridement and cleaned the wound under the gas anesthesia. He also gave antibiotics and anti-inflammatory injections subcutaneously. And then we continued the oral antibiotics. Today, you can see the condition of the therapies. Today is day 7 of inpatients. The therapist is active and he is eating well. And then you can see the wound around the neck area. The wound is much smaller than the first day and then dry already. Now we will show the procedure of wound cleaning and how we treat the shear rot. So for the cleaning of the wound, we use the Chlorhexidine disinfectant wash to wash the wound. We use a cotton bud to clean the wound. The therapist don't want to put the head up, so it's a bit difficult to clean the wound. We try to put the head up. After we clean with the chlorhexidine, we apply the antibiotic cream onto the wound. And then now we show how to treat the shear rot. We put the therapies only in the morning in the water, and then the whole afternoon we dry, because we want to dry the wound. And then we use the anti-fungal shampoo to wash the shears. So we use two brushes, and then we use the shampoo, and then we wrap the shears from inwards to outwards. After we finish the upper shear, we wash the toothbrush again, and then we use another shampoo, and then we wash the lower shears also from inwards to outwards. After that, we put the therapies with the shampoo and put in a dry area for about 5 minutes to absorb the shampoo by the skins. After 5 minutes later, we wash the shears under the running water. After washing under the running water, we need to dry the therapy with a clean towel. And then we need to apply the antibiotics and antifungal cream on the shear. And then we need to dry the therapies overnight. Next morning, before putting into the water, we need to rinse the therapies under the running water, and then we can put the therapies into the water, and then we can do the feeding. This is the procedure how we treat the shear rots. Now you can see the therapies, the shear is much improving. It will take about 2 to 3 weeks to get the fully recover. This is the condition of the therapies now today, 21st August 2019. for BioVet Singapore. Be kind to pets.